Donna!
Bill?
Hello, Donna.
Harry?
Hi.
You!
I was treated by you, and I think you know it. So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now, will I ever learn? I don't know how, but I suddenly lose control. There's a fire within my soul. I just wanna look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa.
Mamma mia, here I go again. My, my, how can I resist ya? Mamma mia, does it show again? My, my, just how much I miss ya.
Yes, I've been broken hearted, blue since the day we parted. Why did I ever let you go?
Mamma mia, now I really know. My, my, I should not have let you go.
Your tune?
What the hell are you doing here, Sam? What are any of you doing here? I'm sorry, I'm just amazed to see you all.
Well, I'm doing a piece for a magazine.
I'm here for a holiday.
I thought I'd just drop in and say hi.
Oh dear, what a shame. We don't have any rooms. It's that time of the year.
Just as well I booked ahead. You two can bunk down with me if they're really tight for space.
This is so inconvenient.
Why?
Because one of the local girls is getting married, and I just don't have the staff to cope with you. You'd be so much more comfortable on the mainland.
Not at all. Bill's used to suffering for his art, and Headbanger here's last name is spontaneous.
What about you?
I came here to see the island. You know what it meant to me.
Well, I'd love to stop and chew over old times, but I have to go and clean out my purse.
Would you look at her? Age cannot wither her.
I was expecting a frumpy little housewife.
Nah, she's still Donna.
Just one look and I can hear a bell ring. One more look and I forget everything. Whoa!